Ramos then plays the ball down to Marcelo into the last 4 minutes, assigned by Iker Casillas. Well, I can't know.